An argument over an apparent borrowed truck turns into a stabbing investigation. Now 40-year-old Christopher McCrane is charged with aggravated assault. Lowndes County investigators say the victim went to McCrane's home on Land Road to get his vehicle. The truck had been borrowed but not returned. There was an argument and the victim was stabbed. The incident remains under investigation. The unidentified victim continues to recover.